a couple of questions regarding the hemoglobin, which is causing the genetic disease, sickle cell anemia. So let's take a look at a couple of the questions. First,